Hi, welcome back to my channel. This is the Beautiful Electronics blog and I'm Max Koschou. This is a very short edition. Again, this is the mini bib because I have not a lot of time today. And I think this is a short video is better than nothing. Here is something that I've got from a fan, and he is not just a fan. He also became a close friend. This is from Fab in Germany. And I'm very curious what he has shipped to me again. I'm very grateful, Fab. Thank you so much. Oh, come on. Wow. Okay, Fab, I will sell these on eBay and hopefully I can get some money for it for you. Wow, this is amazing. Look at the quality. This is crazy stuff. Unbelievable. Silizium planar halbleiter SGS. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Look at that. Wow, that's the high quality gold plated stuff. Wonderful. Nice. SGS Thomson. And this is a cable vintage balanced audio. I guess this is from a Rode & Schwarz device. Oh, we have filters. Mechanical filters. So this is very interesting for a mini bib teardown in the next days. Very nice. They are probably from military radio devices, I guess. Oh, beautiful board. Again, this is Siemens & Halske. We have high precision capacitors in the range of 12 nanofarads, 10 nanofarads, 1 nanofarad. Wow! Look at the parts. This is amazing. Crazy! I love this type of stuff. Here's another filter, probably. A relay. A reed relay. And another beautiful Siemens board. This is probably made 1961, probably. Another relay, nice. These are tantalum caps and they are most likely faulty. Thank you, Fabian, Fab. That's awesome. 1974, so this was not a date code before. Nice. Wow. This is interesting. This is very interesting. And this is LX1603A. Is this a pressure sensor of some sort? Exciting stuff. Another filter. 30 kilohertz. I have to hurry up. This could be a power supply board or a little amp of some sort. Oh, nice! Woohoo! Crazy! Thank you, Fabian. I hope this is not a present. I will give this back to you. This is a very interesting, exciting tube. It is for collectors. I can't take such expensive gifts, really. Wow, this is very nice. Here is... What's that? What the hell? What the hell is this? Some type of sensor. And this is just a carrier case. If you know what this is, please leave it in the comments. I have to stop here, and you will see the rest of this parcel in the next video. Thank you for watching. Please support the Daily Bip.